Why is my ice cream melting in the freezer?
I'm assuming you didn't put baked Alaska in the freezer next to it.
No. Not even hot leftovers to turn into frozen dinners.
If frost has built up on the evaporator coils, they can't evaporate anymore.
That would explain problems with humidity, but not freezing or lack thereof.
If the evaporator coils have ice on them, you lose the heat transfer that keeps the freezer freezing.
So I have to use a blow dryer on my freezer to get it to freeze.
Be careful about using a blow dryer on the freezer's interior. You could pop a temperature sensor and ruin its temperature regulation.
But I need to thaw out the evaporator coils.
Absolutely. And it wouldn't hurt to clean them either.
I think I've cleaned the top of the fridge once since I bought it. I've never cleaned the coils.
The dirt and debris and cobwebs act as insulation.
That improves the unit's energy efficiency.
On a cooling system, it prevents the heat removed from the freezer from being expelled. So in this case, it ruins the freezer's efficiency.
So it is merely cold instead of freezing.
And you may need to defrost the freezer.
The ice cream is already melting.
If there is a layer of ice on the bottom of the freezer, it may be interfering with the temperature control. The thermostat under the ice reads as freezing, but the rest of the freezer is 40 or so.
What is the solution in that case?
Get a chisel and remove the ice, being careful not to break a sensor or pipe. You might have to get the defrost heater or temperature sensor fixed.
I never thought I'd need to fix a heater to have cold ice cream.
There's always the possibility that the kids just leave the freezer door open so much that the food can't stay cold enough.